Fire in general is unforgiving. The wildfires currently tearing through California are all-consuming, wholly destructive, and deadly. The latest count is 50 people killed in 3 separate fires, named for the areas where they started. We cautiously say the latest because with at least 200 people still missing, that number is expected to rise. These are the deadliest and most destructive fires in California's state history. Morgues are on standby to receive more bodies. And in some areas, now begins the grim task of retrieving the dead, people who either could not or would not leave.
This garden hose, one out there, one in the front, one on the roof, and one out by the shop.
Brad Weldon is still fighting for his home, one bucket and hose spray of water at a time.
There was times we were laying on the ground pouring the water on ourselves so we didn't burn.
The Hill Fire, the smallest of the three, limited to less than 5,000 acres, is mostly contained. But the Woolsey Fire, which includes parts of Malibu, has so far burned more than 93,000 acres. That's larger than the city of Denver. And the Camp Fire covers an enormous 125,000 acres. The town of Paradise, gone. Both the Woolsey and Camp Fires are only about a third contained, destroying everything in their path.